Picture this, just close your eyes for a second and imagine you're getting a big trade, $600 on Friday, the last day of the week. You watch your trade for a little bit, for about 10 minutes, and you see it's up about $40, and you're like, yes, and then you get distracted for 30 minutes and come back, and then you see it's down about $300.